to tell you a story. A story that not many of you know. In fact, none of you know it. The story is old as time, but one of the most important creatures in the world. It is a story about a colony of honeybees.
And a hive far, far, far away. Actually, quite close here. As hard as they could, making honey, cleaning the hive, feeding baby bees, and even building the wax. They were different.
It is a hard knock life. For us, it's a hard knock life. For us,
this is hard.
Welcome, class. Welcome to today's class. Today we will learn how to be drones.
Drones
have an important job. They do all the work. Actually, their work is just to eat.
What's for dinner?
If the workers will not feed you, you must know how to beg. Let's practice. Repeat after me. Me want food, please.
Me want food, please.
No, more desperate.
Me want food, please.
Me want food, please.
Me want food.
Again. Bigger eyes this time, bigger eyes, puppy eyes.
Me want food.
Please?
Please?
Me want food.
One last thing, watch out for those girls. They will kick you out of the hive if you're not careful.
Is it time for dinner?
Yes, something like that. You, out!
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Miss Fuzzy.
Today, I would like to announce that I'm going to Bisley Land to see my brothers, the Drone Kings. You'll have a great sub. A slightly funny name though. I would like to introduce you the greatest dancer in all of Hivesville. Well, except for me. Miss Burrito Blossom! Silence!
Today, class, we're gonna learn the tail waggling dance. This is a really important dance for all bees to know.
Really?
Okay,
not. Stop! Sweetie, not like that.
The tail waggling dance shows when flowers are further away. The direction of the waggle shows the location in relation to the sun. How much they waggle shows how far away.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Professor Dumbledore, sir.
So, wizards, today we will learn about the Episki spell. You must understand it. This is a very powerful spell, and if done wrong, it can be disastrous. So let's practice.
Episki, Episki, Malefa.
One more time.
Episki, Episki, Malefa.
All right. Very good, Mr. Potter. One last time, we'll see your best. Spell cast.
Episki Apis Marivola.
One more time.
Episki Apis Marivola.
One night, a queen took a nuptial flight. A nuptial flight is when a queen flies out with several drones, and then they die.
Come.
The queen came back to the hive and laid her 1,000 eggs.
1,008? 1,009? Wait, that's not right! 909! 1,000! Boy, sometimes I just lose track.
Queen's work is never done. I better get back to laying more eggs. Sorry.
1,007.
One stormy night, she took 82% of her hive and left because the hive was too crowded and she wanted more space.
Come, my sweet bees, let's swarm. This hive is too crowded and I want more space. Just look at it now.
Little did she know that two of her eggs would have a unique destiny.
What a great day to be born a queen!
What? You too?
Of two queens. Let's go over to Hivesville.
Undefeated champion of the hive with a record of 30-0.
queen of the day and queen of the night, Queen Sophia!
About queen bees, not zombie bees. Let's get back to the main story.
Very quickly, the worker bees began to feed their queen royal jelly.
It's so good, queen. It is so good. It is so good. Sing for me.
It's a high.
Something more dramatic here. Do you
buzz,
call this
buzz,
dramatic?
Buzz, 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 buz
Grace Hatler, and I was the queen bee. The part that I liked the most was the queen bee battle.
My name is Tyler, and I play the newscaster and the worker bee, I think.
My name is Sebby, and I played Drunk King.
My name is James, and I played one of the wizards, and I really like learning that bees have eyes on top of their head.
My name is Peter, and I was one of the wizard bees, and I liked learning that bees' eyes can change colors.
My name is Quinny, and I played Witch Bee, and my favorite part was the Queen Bee battle.
My name is Soren, and I played Narrator, One Second Drone Kings.
My name is Ben, and I played Drone King.
My name is Josie, and I played Queen Sophia and Zombie Queen.
My name is Bridget, and I played Narrator and Worker Bee. And what I like about bees is they make honey.
My name is Leonie Haneke. I liked the part when Catherine flew off with the Drone Kings. It was very funny. And my character is a worker bee.
Okay, my name is Holden. My favorite part of the play was the Queen Bee banner. My part was the wizard bee.
My name is Jake, and I played Honey Polly. And my favorite part of the play was when the wizard bees came out.
My name is Thatcher. I played Buzz Sting, which was the newscaster, and I played a drone. My favorite part of the movie was probably the drones.
My name is Ben S, and I played newscaster.
My name is Sophie, and I played the worker bee and the teacher.
My name is Layla, and I play worker bee. My favorite part was
the whole thing.
My name is Catherine Garrickey. I played the first queen bee who flew off with all the drones.
My favorite part of the play was when me teaching dance class. I loved all the funny names and how we made it. It was so fun to act and be with my friends.